What's up, party people? It is Brian here with Unravel Multimedia. I want to pose the question to all my Dallas Cowboy fans out there. Will they make the playoffs? As we all know, the Cowboys had a major overhaul on the offensive end of the ball this offseason as Jason Witten retired and they did cut Dez Bryant, which are their two top receivers. And also, they had injuries this preseason on the offensive line as Travis Frederick is dealing with a certain condition that is keeping him out probably the whole season, and Zach Martin is banged up. So that is your guard and center that the Cowboys are having issues as far as the offensive line. Also, we know that the Cowboys have a whole new receiving core. They have Allen Hurns, the rookie Michael Gallup, and Cole Beasley as their top receivers. And at the offensive position of tight end, they have an absolute train wreck. I have no idea which one of the four tight ends that made it to the final cut are going to really stand out. You could say Rico Gathers, but you don't know if it's off-season and off-field issues are going to hamper that, as he was caught with a marijuana possession last week. Also, Dak Prescott, can he have a bounce back year, which I don't really believe. Last year was all his fault with all the calamity off the field with the Cowboys, and also the offensive line being very mediocre last year. And as far as on the defensive end, this is where the Cowboys, if they are going to make the playoffs, have to have major production from DeMarcus Lawrence and Randy Gregory, if he can keep his off-the-field issues out of sight, out of mind. Also, you have Leighton Vander Esch, the first-round draft pick, going along with will Jalen Smith and Sean Lee stay healthy and really make this a dynamic defense, along with the corner Cheetah Owusie, who looks like he's going to be fantastic going into his second season, the cornerback. And with the offense and all the changes in the coaching staff, I think they have 9 new assistant coaches, and we know the main issue, Jason Garrett, did somehow return, which in my opinion is a top 5, bottom of the barrel coach in the NFL. Can they put this all together and make it happen? In my opinion, nope. I don't see the Cowboys making the playoffs this year. I have them going 6-10, being very mediocre, because you have to remember, the Cowboys are one snap away from Cooper Rush being their quarterback. They have the worst backup quarterback situation in the league, and they are one snap away also, if Ezekiel Elliott gets hurt, from Rod Smart being their starting running back. This team does not have a lot of depth. They are very, very pedestrian when it comes to superstars on the offensive side of the ball. They will put 8 in the box, teams against the Cowboys, and if you look at the Cowboys' schedule this year, it is very, very daunting, and I just don't see how the Cowboys do make the playoffs. So I want to hear from all you Cowboys fans out there, do you have the Cowboys making the playoffs, and what is your prediction for this season? So with that being said, as always, please give this video a thumbs up, share this video, and please do subscribe to Unravel Multimedia, and as always, take it easy. We'll be right back.